Anna Hazare continues his indefinite hunger strike for the fifth day in national capital. Hazare had called for an indefinite hunger strike at Delhi's Ram Leela Maidan for the rights of the farmers, electoral reforms and for the Lokpal bill. However, Hazare's health has deteriorated after 4 days of fasting and he is going through regular medical checkups at the Maidan. I am now joined by Milan, who is right now at the Ram Leela Maidan where Anna Hazare is protesting. Milan, how is the health of Anna Hazare right now? We have been getting reports that he's not keeping well, given that it is his fifth day of hunger strike.
That's right. This is the fifth day of Anna's indefinite fast. In fact, I'm reporting from Ram Leela Maidan at this point. And there are at least 200 more farmers who are also on an indefinite hunger fast along with Anna Hazare. And as we heard yesterday also, we saw that Maharashtra Minister Girish Mahajan had come and met Anna Hazare. And 11 of his demands, at least 6 of them, the government is currently deliberating this. And Anna Hazare himself mentioned that deliberations will not work at this point. Everything right from the recommendations of the Swaminathan report and in fact the MSP that the farmers should get, which is 1.5 times their crop cost and etc., should be given to them. Also that farmers above the age of 60 years should get a pension as well. And there are several other demands that the government is currently contemplating on. But at this point, Anna Hazare has said that the indefinite fast will go on until and unless the government is able to give him any written or clear assurance. One of the pertinent demands also happens to be that the Agriculture Commission that sets prices should become a constitutional body and should directly report to the President of India. And there are other demands related to the Election Commission also. But at this point, what we know is that Anna's health is indeed deteriorating. He has lost about 4 kilos since he started the fast. And also that constant medical help is being given to him at every hour, every 2-3 hours. There are medical checkups happening here. So we'll have to wait and see today also, which is the fifth day, whether or not the government is able to bend down to the pressure and listen to his demands.